Oh, I just did it.
Really?
Yes, I did. I'm saying this as it's
Well,
recording. Welcome,
we're gonna
guys.
do
This is gonna
some
be awkward as
practicing.
fuck, because I don't know how to do an intro.
First commentary video for both of us. Oh well, no, not for you, but for me.
Not for me.
You did some Stardew Valley.
Oh, yeah, I
I
never did an
suppose.
intro for Stardew either, did I?
No, you didn't. Yeah. Welcome to my first commentary video, everybody. It's gonna be terrible.
This is his voice.
Don't know what I'd say. I can't do some crisis heroic strikes.
This is gonna probably
Probably
get
die a lot.
really quiet really fast.
Think so?
I get quiet when I play.
Oh, well.
Except for in
Too bad
Stardew,
about me.
I didn't really get quiet in that because I was just trying to talk.
We won't get quiet now. We can talk together. It'll make it easier.
Yes, I have friendship now.
Thanks. I will
Hear
serve
that,
your
Mom? I
purpose.
do have
He kneels
friends.
before no banner, owes allegiance to no king.
Friendship.
He
Oh,
is a
man.
murderer, and very good at what he
He's a very good
does.
murderer. That's always nice.
I have been tracking him
I
since
literally did the
rules
strike like
broke
an hour
their
ago before you got
chains.
on.
Did you
This
really?
Yes.
now Tanix
It
works
went
for
so bad
Black,
too.
not
Did you do it on the SIVA
Dawnfall. Yes,
playlist?
it was
Oh.
terrible. I
Oh,
get one
great.
shot.
Oh, great.
I gotta stay back. Good thing I got a new sniper.
I'm gonna equip the Galahorn.
Yeah, I'm
And I'm
loving it.
actually gonna
Tanix has
equip.
been sent to
Alright.
plunder the
Look at my
hive.
scout
Your
rifle.
job, just as
Inspect me
Hold
and look at
on.
it, that is.
Avenge the
Don't
dead.
forget top of three
Stop
coins.
him from stealing the dark.
You don't have none, do you?
No, I do. I have 164.
Good lord. What am I looking at?
Did you inspect me? Look at
Yep,
my
I am looking.
scout rifle. Look at the perk on it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yours has triple tap as well.
Yeah, it has triple double if you upgrade it far enough. So instead of
Nice.
getting one bullet back for every three, you get two.
That's nice.
'Cause why is that necessary? I have no idea.
It'd be OP as hell. How many shots do you have in your
None.
No, I mean if you when you do have ammo in it.
Five.
I have seven.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I have. I think it's my gauntlet or my
It's about your
pants, but
boots.
yeah, I can hold extra heavy ammo, which is useful.
Yeah, it's your boots.
Especially for the
Tanix sees
Galahorn.
you not as an
I'll
enemy.
just inspect me to look.
Yeah.
You are a trophy to
Don't have
collect.
worm spore, that's why I can't carry any.
Oh.
Yeah, it kind of sucks.
In order to get worms for you, you gotta go back to the dreadnought.
Fuck the dreadnought, bro.
Ain't no way to
Lift
pass
field
that.
distortion. Catch just above
I hated
you.
TTK so much.
I didn't. I don't know why everybody hated it.
The only thing I
It was
enjoyed
fun.
was trials.
Yeah, we tried.
Huh?
Yeah, it was fun. I liked fighting the fanatic of Crota.
Oh yeah, 'cause that dude wasn't fucking annoying.
This dude died. It just keeps dying. I haven't died. Oh my god.
Okay, bro.
I revived him like four fucking times.
Ow, they hit hard. Please.
Oh, I told you. I was not kidding when they said they fucking killed me in one hit.
Keep your head out.
Oh, have we established whether or not this is going to be a cussing-free channel? Or channels?
Gonna be a what?
A curse word-free channel.
Why the hell would we do that?
Well, I don't know. I didn't know if you wanted yours to be like that or not.
Pretty sure I cussed in
Oh.
Stardew.
Well, I never watched that.
I didn't expect you to. I don't expect anyone to. Game's kind of boring.
I just wasn't sure whether or not I was going to, but I can't really help myself, so
Well, I mean, if you don't want to, I can try and hold my mouth.
No, I'm going to. I mean, cause it, honestly, when I watch videos and people test, it just makes fun of me.
I mean, it's boring. Ouch!
Oh, shit. He almost hit me. Dead on.
Well, if you just stay alive for about 20 seconds, I'll be good.
Oh, he's in there. He's good.
Palms, you die so much, bruv. Did he just go away already?
Yeah, didn't you hear me? I said he's getting immune, so he just ran away.
Oh! Sorry, see, I'm deaf.
Hold on. Where are you at? In the ways of the world.
Hey.
Oh, come here. What emotes do you have? I have Hotline Bling. I also have the tape shiver. Did you get that? Parkinson's. That was a terrible joke. We have been taken. Let's have that guy do everything. Well, he's back here. Oh, shit.
I'm guessing he died?
Yes, he did. As soon as I said something.
What a piece of trash.
That's harsh.
You know there's a magical spot in this map?
Magical spot?
Yeah, it's kind of like a safety zone.
Like, in this room?
Yeah, I'm in it.
What?
Yeah, I'm above you.
Oh, it's like on that one strike back in, when the game came out, and you're fighting. I can't remember what he was called, but you could get up on top of him. You had to be a titan to do it.
Valis Tark.
I think that's what it was. But yeah, that strike, you just get up on that one thing and do nothing about it.
Yep. You can actually get in there with the hunter. Now.
Oh, can you? Oh, yeah, now you can. You have like triple jump.
Yeah, Bones of AO, bruv.
Oh,
best damn exotic in the game for hunters who want to jump a lot.
I like my, I can't remember how it's called, my freaking chest piece I have.
Well, if you come here.
The armamentarium.
Oh, like double grenade.
I like it.
There's an artifact that gives you double grenade, double melee, but you don't have a super.
Oh, I don't, though, you can't combine those.
What?
If you have that, it doesn't give you a third grenade.
Oh, yeah, I know. I was just saying.
That sucks.
There's that artifact, which I would never use it.
I like this chest piece, though. It just makes me do this fucking huge one with the Jovian's guard.
And then you have the Twilight Garrison, which makes you look ugly as fuck.
Wait, what?
Twilight helmet? Garrison.
My helmet?
No. Twilight Garrison's a chest piece.
Oh, I don't have that on.
No, I was just saying it's ugly as fuck.
Oh. Oh, is that the one that where you can dodge and it looks like a fucking swim vest or whatever?
Yep.
Yeah, that thing's fucking stupid as hell. I got
it's not stupid. Like, it's not stupid. It was really good before they nerfed it.
Yeah. It just, it's not the prettiest thing.
No, it's not pretty at all. It's fucking ugly.
I used it for a little bit and I was like, wow, this is, I can't even keep this on. That's how ugly it is.
No, it's a good exotic. It's decent, but it was fucking phenomenal before they nerfed it.
I cannot tell you the last time I used a sniper.
I cannot tell you the last time I've played PvE. Actually, I've played PvE quite a bit now, but
I'm not a big PvP person. Like, I'm good. I can do decent in the Crucible, but I just don't play.
I'm the PvP dude. Oh
shit. I love how he knows that at the exact same time. I stole that revive. Oh, I just shot the wall. God damn it. I was out of the way of that blast.
I would so teabag you if I could.
Just for old time's sake. Hey, hey, nope, 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 nope. Run away from that. Eat the hammers. I'm gonna throw around you. And fire for it.
This no radar thing makes these exploder shanks annoying.
Oh my god, I know. I had that same problem earlier. I was standing here.
Oh, hello.
Oh, so who did he? Did you live?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Thank god for you. That would've been it. Can you imagine if you died, it was over? Like, you had to go back to the beginning?
Nope.
That's it. Could you imagine though? That's what it was like.
That's what the old Nightfall was, remember?
Yeah, Nightfalls, yeah. I'm talking about just in general.
Yeah. But I mean,
I can't believe they got rid of that though.
Yeah, I'm so happy they got rid of that for the Nightfall.
Yeah, I'm happy about it, but like, the only reason they did it is everybody was bitching about it.
Well, I mean, it was annoying.
Yeah, I'm not saying it wasn't.
At the boss, lose,
oh,
or die, yeah. That's fucking stupid. I need this ammo, so.
You just pushed me. Like, I was trying to back up and I still was going forward and I was kind of confused for a second. I was like, what is going on? Don't feed me.
Oh god, I just got a shiver, is it?
I got some galley horn.
Nice try, asshole.
That was a terrible grenade throw. Whoops.
Nice try.
The SIVA walkers.
It's annoying.
They're so much easier.
Yeah.
How do they know? It's because their fucking super shot isn't. It's not a straight, fast blast. Like it.
Now, SIVA's annoying because fucking. You know that clever dragon I have?
Yeah.
Yeah, that thing only hits for the head.
Oh.
And when when their heads explode, it's kind of annoying.
Yeah. I forgot that he popped up in there, and I was like, why did he just activate his super? Another heavy synthesis. We'll fucking biatch up. Hello. Just waiting for me.
Hello from the other side.
Oh, God. Don't sing it too well, we might get copies.
I can't sing for shit. Ouch! Kenzie? Kenzie?
Don't shoot me. I was dead.
Good thing you got me.
Oh, I'm still shooting. Wow, he's actually on over there, that's weird.
Yeah. He goes over there.
Well, I've only seen him on the left over here. I've never seen him on the right. Hey, buddy.
Well, that was easy.
I love how the boss fight's easy. Makes no sense. Oh, no Zadok. I didn't get a legendary, what the fuck? No small matter. You that's bullshit.
Oh. Treasure from the queen. It drops at 365. Really? Are you guys? Will you stop?
I'm protecting you, Herbert. What?
Jesus! I was in my inventory and I'm just getting smacked.
I was protecting you. That's what friends do.
Feel like I should
you
end the
recording. Another one.
What now?
Oh, you want to end it? I was just going to go straight into another one.
I was just going to say end the video, then record another one. But I guess we could do two.
Yeah, we did an hour, so I mean...
Well, how long has it been?
We have 44 minutes.
Oh, that was only 12 minutes long. Wow, that was fast.
Yeah, it was. faster than one earlier.
It's because you got me. I'm here.
Yeah, I'm a scrub. I was never, like, I have nobody to play with before you got a PS4, so.
I'm so happy I have a PS4 now.
Yeah, it's about fucking time.
I know it is. I know. Oh yeah. You want me to activate a Vanguard booster?
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission.
Yeah.
Origin point is somewhere along the coast.
Yeah, it works for you and your fire team. Yeah. I have 17 of them, so I'm gonna activate.
I still have 12 flights of shadows.
What?
It's a distress call. The thing that when you respawn, bats come out. It'd be a
shame to lose. Oh.
I still have that, and I still have the Jackalite.
No! Damn it, my inventory was full, so I couldn't get that radiant treasure or whatever.
Oh, you're right. It does work for your fire team. That's cool. I did not know that.
Yep. I have frickin' 16 more of those. I have like 5 Crucible and 13 House of Judgment, so.
I used all mine before Rise of Iron. Get in there, assess the threat,
and aid rescue.
Fucking horn. The Galahorn. I have a Galawing with a horn called the Galahorn. It's so stupid.
Also, this is gonna be annoying.
Oh my god, I know. That glitch probably doesn't work anymore, does it?
I didn't know there was a glitch spot.
You did not know that? You could get under, you could get underground and you could not be killed, but you can still progress the satellite.
Wow.
Yeah, it was, look at, you came over here.
I'm gonna equip my clever dragon. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker. This is gonna hit me.
You go inside this rock over here. Let's see if it'll work. I won't. Ow. Don't shoot me.
Definitely
catch that. Woo, I do tricks. No, that was not a trick. That was pointing forward.
Oh, please, don't let this last forever.
Hopefully. What are we versing? Are we versing regular enemies? Not taken.
Yeah, it looks like it.
I don't think... Would Taken even spawn since it's a Siva?
I don't know.
Oh, that's a good question. I don't think they would. Which kind of sucks. It's like, now that the Rise of Iron came out, the Taken are completely pointless. Like, they don't even exist anymore. Paid for that expansion, you know, I want them to keep spawning, so I keep killing them.
Yeah, you can do that playlist, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, though, like, because, you know, like, how it would go between Taken and regular enemies all the time, that's nice.
Yeah.
I like that.
Take your shield away, please. Thank you.
I ran up on them with a sniper, thinking I had
ammo,
and I barreled. I barrel stuff the hell out. Oh, there is a fucking ogre.
Is there?
I do not know. I'm going as fast as I can. Yes, he's dead. I just murdered him with a fucking devil horn. Yeah, I do not know who he is. I'm not aware that they were spawned here.
Please. I got stuck in a
wall. Oh, there's another one. Oh my god.
Yeah, there's two.
Oh, wait, man.
Also, that acolyte behind us.
I don't think I've ever done this entire spawn. That's weird.
No?
Yeah, I don't think I ever have.
Yeah, you can throw your grenades at those.
Oh, the friggin' floaty things?
Yeah.
I was trying to shoot them.
Oh, that was you who was trying to shoot them?
Yes. I didn't know you could throw a grenade at them.
Yeah, you can throw a grenade at them and they destroy.
Yeah, I just did it.
The more you know.
Ow. I was killed by the blood of wolves. Dude, turning me invisible right there was probably the best thing you've ever done. Because those cursed thralls are gonna fucking murder me.
Yeah, I saw you and that palm dude. I've got access. About to get fucking wrecked.
On Twitch. Everybody do that Twitch.
I just no. So. Oh wait, no.
Start twitching.
Yeah.
I want to put back on the hotline again. It's called the Strange Dance. No. Don't tell me what to do.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
Good. You know, we want them all. I think Palms left us. Oh, never mind. He's still here. Okay, what'd you say?
I think, you know what's funny?
What?
People are still going to school.
Wait, what?
There's lots of people that still go to school.
Oh.
A bus just pulled outside, and I was like, "Ah, you going to school? I'm not."
Yeah, those that is funny, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
I'm so happy I got out of school.
And now we work midnights.
Yeah, I prefer midnights, to be honest.
Oh, dude, so do I. That's why I picked it. I love doing the midnights. It does not bother me at all.
How much do you get paid extra for working midnights?
Yeah, I get 50 cents midnight premium.
I get like 20 or $2 or whatever.
What?
Yeah, it's something like that. If I would have worked first, it would have been like 8 or 9. So, I don't know, but I get paid
$10.
Yeah. I get paid $10.50.
Does that include the midnight premium?
No. Yeah.
$10.50 with the premium. Okay.
Yeah.
I get paid $10.10 regularly, and then the 50 cents premium.
Oh, so you get paid $10.60.
Must be some other way to bypass. And plus, I get fucking overtime every night for like 1 or 2 hours. So I mean,
yeah, I haven't worked overtime.
I'm part time, but they're working full time, so it's like, what the fuck?
Yeah. That's all that matters right now. I work 40 hours a fucking week.
Like my sunspot that I spawned by punching the vent.
I was wondering why that was there. This arc energy, I got this, guys. Palms. Palms.
I'll just chill back here. I'll start dancing.
You can help by shooting stuff.
Is there stuff spawning yet? Oh, this is right. There is. I was dancing, I'm sorry.
Alright.
You used to call me on my cell phone, so I didn't know
that. Oh my god, get out of here. Oh my god, Scorch Cannon, please. I'll throw you over there.
Oh, dude, there's no radar. I'm not gonna know if something spawns on top of me or anything. That is not good. That is troublesome. Get your ass down here quick.
What are you talking about? I am down here.
How are you? Oh shit, you are. Look at you. Can you roll with that?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah,
that's why I grabbed it.
Yeah, I usually do that when I'm with somebody. Nobody else is like, I'm not going and I'll do it. I don't mind doing it.
Extra damage.
Courage of the pack. Ooh, more galley horn ammo that I don't need because I use the heavy ammo.
Don't you love that?
Yes.
We can 1v1 now.
What?
Private matches, bruv.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot that's the thing. Yeah, that's good. They took them long enough to add that in.
Yeah, I did.
Pretty cool, though. I never thought, like, playing Destiny, that, oh, now I can do private matches. It just does not sound good.
I enjoyed it. I played against my friend Aaron from work.
I haven't played with anybody, but I got friends.
Did you get the ghost that was up there, by the way?
I have gotten every ghost.
Oh, okay. You probably looked it up, didn't you?
No. Gain direct control of the no, not these ones. I think you told me about these ones.
Oh, I probably did.
Why is that? Dude, I had a glitch happen once where I went down that vent and I shot off to the right, smacked the wall, and died. Like, I just shot off to the right like 1,000 miles an hour and just fucking died. I was just like, what the fuck happened? I just fell down the hole and just like,
I'm probably going to use my skeleton key on this. If I can, that is.
How the hell do you even get skeleton keys?
What? You saw that too. Okay.
What is going on? Eat jelly horn.
Yeah, it'd probably be best if I had my fucking... Save your Galahorn shots, please. For when I have my tether.
Oh, I still have
extra damage or no?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. There's a heavy ammo thing over there. Waste all your Galahorn. Waste it all.
You almost stepped in front of me and got me fucking.
Up.
Run away from Gerber. Oh,
no.
It's border shank.
Please come back.
Oh,
baby, come back.
Don't die, man. Save us.
Palms is gonna die. Palms has 15 seconds to stay alive.
Come on, bro.
Staying alive. Staying alive. Oh, he's gonna get sniped. Oh! Wait. No! Okay, so I was trying to spawn right at the last second.
Yeah.
Because that's when my timer.
I've done that once. I had like 0.5 seconds before I could respawn and I made it.
I was hoping to because he was really low on health. Wisuki Breeder.
Did I use a gate of coins? I only have like 16 left.
Okay,
I haven't seen Zero in a while.
Let's take it out. What now?
I haven't seen Zero in a while, so I haven't bought any gate of coins.
I haven't played this game in 2 months. I started playing Monday, and that's when I hadn't played in 2 months.
Did you already pick up the heavy ammo over here?
Nope, I'm waiting for you. There's a problem.
I think it's killing me dead. We can't get it now. God dang it.
Okay. Extra damage. Jesus Christ.
You just destroyed the fucking boss.
Okay. Yes! Or no, it's Baron's Ambition. Yes!
Last time
we sent in a team
was years ago. What does that mean?
Don't really like life support.
Let me see it. What does it look like? What is it? I don't even know what it is.
I'm sending
a team equip to seal the vault. Oh, it's a heavy. All okay. Thanks
to you, guys. It looks sick, though. Impressive
work. Oh, I have that.
It looks sick, though.
I had it. I don't know if I have it anymore.
It looks so beautiful.
It is pretty cool, yeah. Alright, we're gonna do one more.
For the recording?
And then one more battle. We still have 30 minutes. And then we're gonna go to the tower.
Yeah.
I love how I'm the only one that got something.
My inventory may be full.
I have a better helmet. Yay. Oh, I have no armor materials. Oops. It is 8:14. I have yet to go to sleep.
Yeah, same. But, I mean, I sleep later in the day.
Exactly. I come home from work and I don't go to sleep till like 11.
Same.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay up and play some games. Why not?
Funny story. It's the only time I have. That Centurion
Oryx basically. Right after you landed on the dreadnought, then the Centurion. The only time I only really play on my days off. The king?
Didn't work.
So the Centurion's bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander.
Oh, Kate, I love you.
Corgos. Most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah, I have two armor materials that are armor parts that are better than my. I just don't have armor materials. Can't you buy armor materials?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna probably have to do that.
Cheap way.
The gauntlets you get from this strike I had for a long time. I thought they were
cool. Maus Malas.
Yes. You know what I never got though?
Hmm.
What? The strike where you have to go fight that dude in a very dark hole.
Cade, dark blade.
Why do you think they crashed their ship?
Yeah,
into
dark
the
blade. I never got that helmet.
I'm really such a fucking nerd for knowing this shit.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal.
Well, I haven't done any of
this.
Oh, I haven't either.
Well, you just have a better memory then.
Now that's loyalty.
My memory is shit, though. One sec, I'm maxing out this fucking dogma. I want triple double.
I have tracking on the Bond Brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking.
Does my mic sound good or not?
Yeah. How does mine sound though?
Oh, you sound fine.
That's good, because I have a pair of Turtle Beaches.
Oh, well, yeah. We should have established this before we started recording.
Yeah, probably. But hey,
yeah,
whatever.
I had PS Vita headphones that I use, and my brothers took them. I don't know where the fuck they went. So now I had to get my PlayStation headset that came with it. I had to dig it out of the box in my room so I can freaking talk.
I bought a pair of Turtle Beaches for the PS3, and they were PS4 compatible as well. So.
Oh,
yeah.
I love how they added the headphone jack on the remote. I won't even lie.
Yeah. I like this whole party thing.
Yeah, I know.
Whoa. What? Did my sight change? What?
You do know you can change your sights on your guns, right?
No, I didn't change what the sight was. Ow. I didn't choose a different sight. But I think upgrading the weapon all the way changes the sight.
That's cool. I need a new fucking primary. I'm tired of this one. I've had it for too long. It's getting stale.
Experiment with other stuff, dude.
No, I mean, I want a new pulse rifle. Or
scout rifle.
Rifle. I just haven't found a good one.
Dead Orbit has a decent one, ish.
A tank.
I am part of New Monarchy, I believe. Yeah, I'm New Monarchy.
I am currently New Monarchy.
Yeah, I like the red and the white.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get the cloak.
I think the ship I have is from them.
Trying to get that exotic cloak.
Yeah, I want to get the exotic cloak. Or exotic Titan Mark.
Dude, did you hear me firing?
No.
No? Oh, I was about to say, you should have heard how long I'm firing for.
Oh, from the fucking triple double.
Yeah, dude. So useful.
Where'd you get?
Raid.
Oh, that's funny. That's a freaking pretty nice looking.
Sights look cool. When it's fully upgraded. Yeah, I wish you could. It looks nice. But yeah, I know. I started the raid, went and did the raid Tuesday. And fucking, I was at 347 light.
Oh my god, I spawned.
Oh no.
Fucking tank. It fucking blasted me as soon as I got up. Oh, what we're gonna do once we finish this raid or this strike, we're gonna go to the tower before we end our video and open up our engrams and shit.
Ah.
Cody died? Man, I thought
Look,
you were supposed to be a good one here.
There was a giant flying projectile. Okay, what I said literally makes no sense because it's a projectile.
It's a UFP, unidentified flying projectile. You're just slowly. Hey, you gonna revive me? Revive me! T-bag, tank. Actually, dance off.
Up, I'm gonna die. See if we
can reacquire the I'll save you.
I wanted the heavy ammo.
You know what's good about. No! What the fuck just happened? How did you both die?
Because he was like absolute when he jumped up.
Okay, but yeah, you know what's good about this this scout rifle I have?
Firefly?
What? Oh, is that what it's called when they blow up and you shoot them in the head?
Yep.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Look, taken.
Yeah, look at that. So we're on the fucking dreadnought. Yep, I'm gonna invest in some new headphones.
Wait, I'm gonna put on my Frosties. Wait, Kinsey.
Ooh, I need to put my sword.
Kinsey.
What?
Look at me. Alright, you see my boots?
Yes.
Are they glowing?
Taken and Cabal. Do you know about the glitch that we can do fighting these bosses? They aren't
here. No. Let's keep
moving. The fire guy, the one that fucking smashes the.
Oh, you crouch in front of him. Yeah.
Yeah, he can't hit you.
It's so dumb.
Actually, I think they might have patched it though. Last time I tried it, I still died.
You got smacked.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna try it. I lied. I don't want to die. More than once. Died a couple times.
Don't want to look bad in front of your viewers.
I am bad.
Nah, I'm bad.
I'm just hoping I'm entertaining enough.
I am bad.
What makes you so bad?
What makes me so bad? I just got a PS4. That's what makes me bad. Hi, Zo.
Well, I mean, you didn't have a job.
I've had a job for 2 months.
Well, you gotta sit out.
Yeah. Could be some kind of bargaining chip. What? Of the Brotherhood
Bond, Guardian. God damn it. It's begun already, Kinsey. It's begun already. I'll be right back.
Try and mute your mic when he yells.
I didn't think they would leave the core intact. Bombs. It's covered in bombs.
They're dying. We should probably wait for this. Tell me. We'll dance until daylight. Night.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
Sexy hit. What is that?
Next up on my list of stuff to get, my own place.
Yes. Did you hear what I said?
Nope.
I said when he starts to yell, try to mute your mic.
Oh, why? Can you hear him?
Yes, and I don't want that in my video.
Oh, come on. People will find it funny.
Well, depends on what he's saying.
Does he still sound like a female? See if we
can reacquire. Yeah, he does. Man, Galahorn is just as murderful as before.
Yeah.
Wait, you're loading this one. And now I'm dead. He seen me, he was like, what you trying to say? You're saying I'm weak and then just fucking destroyed me, wasn't it? He was not very happy with me. he's coming.
Guardian down.
God damn, even with my even healing when I'm hitting them, I still died.
Sounds about right.
Because I heal every time I hit them with fire.
Yeah, cauterize.
Still. Explode, please, into a melee blade and kill your buddies with your explosions. I am definitely not a sniper. I should probably re-equip my shotgun.
Excuse me. Very unprofessional to do in a video.
I've run like three times, but nobody knows.
What?
I've broke like three times with like help.
So jeez, it's so inappropriate in your videos, man.
Oh,
so not nice. Your viewers don't want to hear that.
You don't know that.
Are you looking forward to the new God of War?
Oh my god. Yes. Yes.
And then man, Skyrim coming out the 28th.
Oh, I gotta buy that, dude. I'm disappointed with the whole mods thing, though.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's
Sony.
It's good, but yeah, fucking Sony. This is not going very well.
No. Oh my god, I'll be right back again.
This is not good for videos.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses.
Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on
the
wall.
I'm in prison.
Oh, tomorrow's last night of work.
Good for you. I was singing to you when you were gone.
Ouch.
Oh my god, already? Are you fucking serious?
Yes. I'm sorry he one-shots me.
One-shots me too. One-shots everybody. Hey, you can't use that Galahorn. I don't know why I was like it.
Hello. Oh wow.
Oh, he didn't kill you.
I should have died.
Ah. Wait. And now you we have.
Ouch.
Can we try and finish this without dying too many times?
We have how many?
Don't hit me, fam. We have like 16 minutes.
How do you check?
I have a timer on my phone, I told you.
Oh yeah.
Damn it. No, I'm sorry. He was charging as I was getting up. I couldn't even move. This is terrible. I'm not gonna be able to finish this.
Yeah, we will. It says 16 minutes.
16 minutes, 13 seconds.
Ah, we got this. Welcome to the world of being a professional.
Nope.
Ouch.
I have 2 seconds anyways.
Look,
oh, look
man.
At that. It's finally on the way.
I'm professional.
He's just standing there. He's not even running. When I was running.
So professional. I'm gonna make it to where I can revive you faster.
Ooh,
oh my god, these dudes hurt.
Nope. This is fucking ridiculous. Why did they kill it? There's no cover in this fucking map either.
You see, this is why we shouldn't have said anything about the others being so easy.
We done goofed.
Done goofed a whole lot.
It'll be a little easier now that I have Galloway ammo, but still, that was not going well.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
This is for science.
Yeah. All right.
For science.
He said no.
Ouch.
Nope.
I was trying to get him to come out.
No.
This is so stupid.
I was a midair.
This is ridiculous.
This is just going great. I don't know if you noticed, but
so,
definitely destroying this fucking strike.
I gotta figure out how to edit well, so I can say we did this our first try.
That's sad.
If you think I'm joking, I'm not.
I know you're not. That would look good, man.
Bruv.
Is it working? Perfect. Stay there. I wish I could murder him from a distance. You'll be the punching bag.
The punching bag who can't get hit.
Basically, you're the punching bag as infinite swerve. Hey, don't you shoot him from behind.
Oh, okay, I gotta run.
Wheel, please, don't die. Yes.
Nope,
healing, yes. Die. Nope. Oh, you're gonna hit it myself.
Are you serious? Oh my god! This is ridiculous.
Oh my lord, Jesus. We're never gonna finish this.
This is absolutely ridiculous, dude.
Are we gonna have to rage quit?
No.
I mean, we have.
Did I activate 3 coins? I did not.
Each structural weakness on and now it's gonna take longer to beat him this time because I don't like how long we're in.
Okay.
Damn it.
I was trying to do that little stop him from doing crap thing. Oh, palms, you idiot.
And now I'm next.
Alright.
The next turn. Run away.
Okay, keep going left. Go for me.
Playing Ring Around the Rosie. Ring Around the Rosie.
Ring Around the Rosie.
Oh, here he comes.
Vol's a giant posy.
Oh no.
Alright. Reinforcements. Okay, reinforcements are annoying.
Yeah, I know.
Just gonna put that out there.
You do know that's the main reason we died.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god.
So you gotta come get me. And run.
Nope, these add-ons are terrible. Can you survive 18 seconds?
What? Yeah, what light is palms?
I don't know. I have a
352.
Okay, he's higher than me.
Up. Palms, 12 seconds, palms. 7.
He's coming for me.
5. No! Palms!
Oh, God. I kid.
So, I have heavy sense? Yes, I do.
You get 3 guesses. Use mine. I still have to wait 25 seconds.
I'm just gonna... so many fucking engrams.
Quit.
No.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness. You both have that.
Oh, the brothers are here. Take them out.
5 seconds till I can get heavy. 2, 1.
Oh, I love it when the boss is immune.
And you're both fucking dead.
Dude, you don't understand how ridiculous that was. I put 3 shots into his head and he was immune. Revive me, I'm faster. It'll be faster. Thank you.
I didn't know which one was you guys revived when I could.
Where are you going, bud?
Okay, I'm gonna try to kill the frickin' reinforcements with the guy. Screw the boss.
That's what I tried to do.
Oh.
So you want to stay alive?
Run away, so I don't have to worry about you fucking ground pounding me.
13 seconds, and then I can just revive. But you got me. Now where's the boss at?
Hiding behind that pillar so I can't hit him with a bell horn. Run away, damn it. How many shots do you need to take? You're at lower than half health. Good lord.
Thank you.
Get some more reinforcements. Prepare your anus.
It's always prepared. Well, you haven't played orcs. That's a pain in the ass. You always gotta prepare your anus for that.
Okay. Do you think we can actually finish this in 8:49?
Should be able to. If we, you know, don't die.
Like, we could always just end it and start another one when we die. Or recording, I mean.
Yeah. Focus the reinforcements.
Wow, my grenade got stuck on the fucking stairs. Did you see that?
Yep.
Best grenade throw. Of course he's dead. What if he was one of our subscribers? He's sitting here like, guys talking shit. Unsubscribe.
I'm not well known.
Oh yeah, I'm not either.
You're more well known than I am.
Yeah, but not only yellow bar. New subscribers. Ow.
Ouch.
I love my life. He's been kidding me. Oh shit. Oh, nope. I will survive. I'll survive through here. Where the hell did he go on now?
I had to mute my mic real quick.
Oh, did he start yelling again?
No, I had to yell.
Oh. Yeah, 3 end frames. Okay. Which one are we focusing on first? Probably this guy.
Probably the one who's almost dead.
Yeah, he is. Not almost, he is. Eat this fucking. Oh god. Please just die before these fucking ads kill us. Like, not in this list of time.
No. Palms.
Please, for the love of God, don't die. Palms.
Palms, you beautiful man.
Oh, thank God. I killed him with so much.
Up.
He killed the boss, though. But done. Oh, I hear that my the Cabal are big on honor, God. But look at their actions, that is, where the fuck are the engrams?
That was ridiculous.
Butchers. Yes, it and was. Oh, I got blues. Yay. And I got a Skyburner's Command Beacon.
Nice work. Yay. I deleted those because they're pointless now.
Oh. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Alright, I'll be right back.
To the tower. I didn't get no freaking exotic engrams, did I? Before Rise of Iron dropped, I'd get exotic engrams. I think I got an exotic engram like every other strike. So, not getting one at all is kind of sad.
What now?
I am talking to my viewers, man.
Ah.
To the tower. No, not to the tower.
No, you weren't talking to your viewers, you were talking to yourself.
I was talking, technically talking to myself.
Yes, you freak.
Hello. For your commentary. Cut me some slack.
Yeah, I know. It's needed.
It's a long one, too.
Yeah. So how does it feel playing this longer than I have and already passed up? Just kidding.
Technically, you've played longer than I have. You said you've played 30 days. I have, what did you say, I had 16?
No. I've played 30 days on my Hunter, yes. But Rise of Iron, I've only played for about 3 days.
I think I've probably only played Rise of Iron for 3 days as well.
I mean, hours-wise, it's probably only been like 1 day or something.
Yeah. Yeah, I beat the main quest line. That was pretty much done. I haven't had nobody to play with, so
I don't have friends. I don't want to do this.
Basically. I got a fucking cut in my foot. I have no idea where it came from.
A cut?
Yes, it's on my big toe.
Alrighty then. Oh man, I'm so happy I got a PS4.
As am I. Let's go see what I got. I don't even think it. Did I even get any engrams in general? I think I just got actual stuff.
Loading screens, loading screens, loading, loading, loading.
I'm on a black screen.
Yeah, that's what I'm on.
Hello, game. Load, please.
Man, we're not going to be able to do this because of this black screen.
Right, 3 minutes. What the fuck is going on? Messed up, she just went to the power.
There we go.
Ah. Finally. Took long enough. Good lord. Checking, checking, checking. Alright. I did apparently get an engram, I think. See you tomorrow. I did. I got a few of them. Mode of light. Mode of light.
Rip.
Wow. Really? You know what? I'm gonna buy a legendary engram of boots because
Jesus. I want some.
Okay, what'd I get? 350, 348. Really?
Oh, get rid of all the blues. Oh, I got purples. Take care of it. There aren't many like it
anymore. There's a reason I've held on to that for so long. I don't have enough armor materials to even upgrade. I'll be
here when you buy some.
Can you get them here or not?
I don't know about here. Oh, wait, yes. Go talk to Shiro. Yeah, that's his name. $365 cloak.
Wow, yep. And that's everything. I have ended my video.
Oh, did you?